Okay, folks, welcome back to another tutorial. And today we're gonna do barbell tutorial. Now, let me speak to you really quickly, right? 1 second. Yeah, let's get to it. So this tutorial is basically a barbell workout for full body. If you wanna get shredded, if you wanna move to that next level when it comes to your training, you need to do this workout once a week, at least once a week. So we're gonna have 5 exercises. We're gonna start with RDLs, and then we're gonna move into a overhead press, then bicep curls, squats, and then chest press. And we're gonna repeat this 6 times. 6 times, I don't know why I'm doing a 4, but 6 times, we're gonna do reps of 10. So 10 reps, each exercise, 6 sets, okay? So we're gonna start with RDLs first. Let's get it. That's 10 there. We're gonna move into overhead press. Now I'm gonna be kneeling down for these ones because again, when you're standing up, you get tired, you start using your legs and your knees. So we're gonna stay on the ground so we don't cheat. Excellent. From there, we're gonna move into bicep curls. We're gonna stay down again. Woo. Fuck that shit, bones. Okay, we're gonna go into squats. I'm gonna finish up with roll-ups. So that's 1 set. We have 5 more sets to go. Wow. That was a warm up. I'm gonna leave you here. I'm gonna record again on the last set. We're gonna do 6 sets all together. I said on the beginning of this, I was gonna do 6 sets, but 5. This is my 5th one. Fuck me, I'm tired. So I'm just gonna go with 5 for now, and maybe the next one 6. Now, if you're a beginner, the first time you do it, it depends on what weight you put on. I've gone with a female barbell, and then 10 kg on both sides. So 10, 20, about 35 kg I've gone with. So you can start off with, let's say just a bar maybe, or even 20 kg instead of 35. Okay, going into the last set now. I genuinely don't know if I'm gonna complete it, but here goes nothing. Whew. Yeah. It's three down, two to go. Whew. Next, squat. Yeah. Yeah, we're gonna finish up with rollout. One, two, three, four. Halfway there, baby, halfway there. One, two, three, oh, fuck. Oh, that's tough. That is tough. But as I said from the beginning, try this workout once a week if you want to get shredded. If you want to get shredded, if you want to tear that muscle, and also if you want to test yourself, try the workout once a week, and you see massive change. Please like, comment, leave any feedback, good or bad, and yeah, subscribe and all that good shit. Let's go, champs. Oh, my God.